Hey everybody, this is Andrew Walkley, the PGA First Assistant Professional here at Eastward Ho. And today I'm going to talk quickly about a swing plane drill that I used a lot when I was growing up learning this game. One of my first instructors showed me this drill and I spent a lot of time working on this. And I still even today will use this to kind of check my swing plane. And it's just something that I can always do to come back and find my good golf swing when sometimes I lose it like everyone does now and then. So this drill, we're gonna use three golf clubs, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lay one down at my feet like this. So this will be my feet line. I always like to put in a second line here. I call this kind of a T drill. I'm gonna make a T out of these two golf clubs. And so that club going this way, I'm gonna use to get my feet right up to it. I'm gonna make sure that my hips match that club at my feet. I don't wanna stand like this. I don't wanna start my swing like this. I always wanna start like this. The club between my feet here, that's gonna show me my ball position. We all know ball position is very important. I think everyone's gonna have a little bit different of a ball position, different ball position between player to player, but it needs to be consistent. So when I have this between my feet, now I can see, okay, that's in the middle. This is a little further back, this is further in front, but I'm always gonna keep that there just to check myself. So once I get this set up, I'm gonna come right up to the edge of the club with my toes, and I'm gonna get into my golf setup here. When I start to move the club back, what I'm gonna be looking for here is that when I take the club back and stop about halfway back, like this, where do you notice my club in my hand matches? It matches that club at my feet, right? It's looking straight down that line at my feet. So what I wouldn't want to see is this, right? Now that club is pointing off in that direction. I wouldn't want to see this. That club is pointing back behind me. I want to see this, okay? So that shaft is parallel to that line at my feet. The other thing I'm looking for at this position is my club face. Right now, that club face is straight up and straight down. That's a square club face. If I got back to that position and my club looked like that, that's a closed club face. This is open club face. And in general, I like to keep my club face as square as I can, as long as I can, just gonna make it much more likely that when I get to impact, it's gonna stay square. So what I'll do is I'll take a couple swings checking. Boom, good, good. And then I'll swing one through. And notice when I swing the club through, I'm also kind of trying to match this line at my feet. I wouldn't want to swing through like this, and I wouldn't want to swing through like this. What I find is most players I work with, you're going to tend to either want to take it back too far inside or too far outside, but it's going to be consistent. So just use this quickly. You can do it in your home, in your backyard. Just use it to check yourself. If you need to make some minor adjustments, it's just gonna help you find the feel for where that correct swing path or swing plane is. Thank you everybody for listening, and we hope to see you all out here soon.